go for a little ride.
This is yours, but if you win, you get her too.
What the hell is that all about?
A business deal that went sour. Plus, I made the mistake of sleeping with his sister.
Drive on you, didn't he?
He got that from me.
What's his deal?
I got a problem with authority.
You just need to chill out.
You ready for this?
Come on, man. Guns, murderers, and crooked cops. I was made for this, bro.
Drifting.
What do you mean, drift?
The cars are lighter. Tires are slick. When you drift, if you ain't out of control, you ain't in control.
Still need a dictionary?
On the other side of the world, on the wrong side of the law, a new style of racing rules the Tokyo underground.
How you guys get away with this?
And all the best drivers want in.
Who's the tourist?
Let's see what the kids got.
And let's race.
But when you live on the edge, anything can happen.
You came to the wrong place.
Now, in a place where life moves this fast.
That's a lot of money.
Hey, you're moving up in the world. You gotta elevate your company.
The bigger the risk, the greater the rush.
Stay away from her.
All my life, people have told me I don't fit in. Maybe I've just been in the wrong place.
Come on! Hey, 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 look, what's up?
Woo! Almost over now.
Life's simple. Make choices. Don't look back.
The Fast and the Furious Tokyo Drift.
Thank you.
to take me in, O'Connor?
Hell no.
She's my friend, too.
I'm going with you.
I ain't coming back.
This is where my jurisdiction ends.
And this is where mine begins. What's to stop someone from telling them you're a cop? It's
the same thing that's keeping me from telling them why you're really here. A lot has changed.
You're right. So I see you've all met.
What's this all about, Dom?
Yeah, man, why'd you drag us halfway around the world?
Because we got a job.
That's a stealth mission. We'll be in and out before they even know we were there.
We're talking about breaking into a police station.
This is crazy. This is $100 million.
You say what?
I'm down.
Is all of this really necessary to apprehend two men?
One's a former federal officer, spent 5 years in deep cover. The other one's a professional criminal. Escaped prison twice. We find him, we take him as a team, and we bring him back. And above all else, we don't ever, ever let them get into cars.
We just went from the middle of the most wanted list to the very top. You gotta keep running now.
Running ain't freedom.
You're going down, Toretto.
Big mistake.
This shit went from Mission Impossible to Mission in freaking sanity.
Doesn't change a thing. Chances are, sooner or later, we're gonna end up behind bars or buried in a ditch somewhere. But not today.